Hey, hey, stop, please, stop. Have you seen any Albs out there? You'd better be careful. They were around here only a few days ago. They might still be here.
What Alps?
They attacked our caravan, wiped us out. We just left the Besser on the way back to the fort when they attacked us. It didn't take them 2 minutes to kill everyone.
Hank sent me.
Then why didn't you say? We have to get back and inform the fort that the supply routes to Abessa aren't safe anymore.
If you tell anyone, you're dead.
But why shouldn't we tell anyone else? People have to know the routes aren't safe anymore, or they'll walk into the same Alb ambush. We have to tell everyone.
I see, but I have orders. No witnesses.
Are you serious? Shit! No, people have to know. I have to tell them all, even if it's the last thing I do.
Time to teach you a lesson.
What the fuck?
What's the name?
I've got the crates from the missing caravan.
Crates speak only of success. The Duke will welcome them. What happened exactly?
The caravan was attacked by Albs.
Ah, I see. You must be mistaken. There was no attack. There were no Albs. It was all an accident. Understand?
A runner called Kid survived. He saw the whole thing. But don't worry. He won't cause you any trouble.
Good. I knew I could rely on you. Truth is found in shards. So here's some truth for you. Remember, Albs had nothing to do with it. Our supply lines are secure. People can trust the Duke. And they will and they can trust him. You see, I've shifted the supply route, and the supplies are getting through. So it's ended well for everyone, yeah?
Welcome to the Entertainment District. Name your pleasure, name your desire, and here, you can make it happen. So, tell me, what do you desire?
Desire?
What do you dream of when you're out there in the desert all alone? Whatever it is, you can have it here. I can help you make those dreams come true. So, let me take those shards and give you your desires. But You know where to find me before you go back out into that big, lonely desert again. It's hard to find what makes you happy. And when you do, you should hold on to it. Make it real, even for a short time before you lose it forever.
You must hear a lot of things.
Pillow talk, you mean? Yes, I get to hear all sorts. Tell me, what do you want to know? Don't expect to get the information for free.
I need some information.
And I need shards. So let's make a deal.
Doc's chems were stolen. Have you heard anything about them?
Stolen chems? No. I don't think anyone's been talking about them.
Let me know if you think of anything.
Okay, I will.
Sounds like you're the one who lost something. Are you all right?
Of course. Yes, look, honestly, I'm fine. I just want you to tell me what you want. I can make it worth your while. Really, think about it. We can make an arrangement.
It sounds like you're trying to pay me.
Well, I'm just saying we can come to an arrangement. You can pay, or maybe you can help me in return. You help me, I can help you. Do you understand?
What help do you need?
If I tell you, I'm trusting you with my life, but someone I know, Liam, he's in trouble. Iron Madison has got her claws into him. I mean, she owns him. She treats him like he's her slave.
Why do you care?
Because I care, okay? He has to get away from her. He has to get free.
How can I help?
You'll help? For real? I mean, you have to know there's only one way to help. Iron Madison has to die. Otherwise, she'll come after him. After you, after me. There's no other way to end this but to kill her.
You'll have to pay me.
Yes, I've said. You will be rewarded, I can promise you that. It won't be easy to kill her. And I should warn you that killing her openly risks the Duke coming after all of us. You'll have to find a way to get rid of her discreetly.
How do you suggest I kill her?
Well, everyone knows she loves to start fights. If you provoke her, she'll take the bait for sure. And if she attacks you, not even the Duke will blame you for defending yourself. And if you just went and attacked her, he'd be forced to act. But if you get her to attack you, well, I think he'd be glad to be rid of her. She's trouble for him.
What do you mean she owns Liam?
Madison was the Duke's favorite for a while. It's over now, but she can still call on him. She might have made herself the Duke's plaything, but she likes to own people herself. Now, she's picked Liam, and if he refuses her anything, well, her last two playthings are dead, put it that way.
I have
hey,
to go.
That was great.
Thank you.
teach me something?
Yeah, sure, why not? That technology will get you into trouble here.
Teach me something.
Yeah, will do.
These guys have magic, and what do they do with it? Stand in the water, gardening. What a waste.
Damn technology. Take it to the pit.
That tower is where the Duke lives. Serious man, the Duke.
Hey! Stay right there.
Is there a problem?
That's what we're going to find out. You've got 5 seconds to start talking about the Alexa you've brought with you. If you're not worth something, you're not worth anything here. So tell me, do you want to own or be owned? Little Liam here is almost burned out. He needs replacing.
How much are you worth?
More than you could ever afford. I could own you as I own little Liam. I have a lot of property in this fort. The cage is off limits without my special permission. Time for you to move on. If you're looking for entertainment, try the entertainment district. It's in the name.
From what I've heard, you haven't got the best reputation.
Is that right? That's just because I'm the one who is prepared to get my hands dirty getting things done. So speak up. Who has been bad-mouthing me? Come on, open your mouth and speak. Which skin flap has been opening their mouth and what do they say?
I'm not telling you a thing.
You think you can withhold information from me? I'll break every damn bone in your body.
You can keep your threats.
Threats? I'll peel the skin from your body. I'll hold you down in a bath of acid until you start talking.
Enough talk. Let's get this over with.
Another asshole, another corpse.
You are dead!
If you haven't got the proper equipment, you're going to die, and that's it.
Well, you have to admit he has a problem.
They say he was eaten.
Put that weapon away. It's better that way.
We're doing great.
You don't have to agree with everything.
You know, they say he talks to trees.
Who else are you telling that?
I met the men you sent to greet me.
And yet, here you are alive.
You sent the wrong men.
So it seems. You must be stronger than you look. All right, let's call it quits. Let's put it in the past and move on.
No, I don't think so.
What's the point in going on with this? You think attacking me is gonna get you somewhere? Fighting won't achieve anything. I won't fight you again.
I think I've paid my tab. Chloe gets pissed if you don't.
What is this place?
This is the place. The place of dreams. The place of love, laughter, and infinite possibility. If you want to forget all your troubles and live the life your days in the desert have earned, then this is the place to do it. Just make sure you hand over your shards, or Mad Bob will be taking your hands. Clear?
Mad Bob works for you?
Mad Bob doesn't work for anyone but himself. But he likes coming here. So, he doesn't like anyone making trouble in his favorite place. And just a word to help you keep your head on your neck. Bob doesn't like to be called Mad Bob.
Why have the outlaws stayed here in this desert?
You think we're the only ones trying to take things? Albs, clerics, berserkers, they all take what they want. What is there to steal in Tavar? Sand and ruins and wreckage. So, here we get to be free.
I'll see you later.
As he wishes. He should do it.
Luck only comes to those who help.
What the hell?
Don't do that again.
Say, where did you get that claw? Can I take a look at it?
Why? Do you want to look at that?
Yes, please, show me.
Rat gave it to me.
He did? Then you must have his trust. And if you have been trusted with this, maybe I could ask you about something. It would bring us a lot of Alexit, and I mean a lot.
And you'll trust me with this because of this claw?
You wouldn't have one if you hadn't earned it. You're one of us, right? I mean, you're playing it shy, but you know what the claw means. And it means we work together. Share the loot and go our separate ways. Both with the shards to make life happier.
All right, I'm in.
Right. Let's do this. Listen closely. I know the Duke stole a pile of shards from the cleric some time ago. He's trying to bring them into the fort little by little without anyone noticing. We can take advantage of that to earn ourselves a profit. If that sounds good, then let's do this. If not, then just pretend this conversation never happened.
Your wife is dead.
No. No chance. Who'd be able to kill her? Even the Duke, our glorious leader, King of the Desert, would think twice before fighting her.
Do you want me to bring her body as proof?
You're serious? She's really dead?
Yes.
Oh, by the sands of Tavar, you don't know how glad I am to hear that. I don't know what your part in this was, but thank you. I am now free. I'm free. And I can finally be with Cindy.
About the Duke's shards. So, what's your plan?
The Duke is bringing the Alexid into the fort in deliveries with minimum muscle to protect it. Keeping it low-key is how the Duke is hoping to keep his Alexid a secret, and the next delivery of shards is due soon. I've thought about this, and the best place to intercept the shipment is when it's coming through the pass that connects Ebessa with Tavar. The pass will contain the convoy, and it's far enough away from the fort that the Duke won't know anything's happened there for a decent length of time. If you hit that convoy, take the Alexid, then I'll give you, say, 40% of that take.
Deal.
Good. Great. That convoy won't know what hit it. We're partners now. Ready to go?
How did the Duke get the Alexid from the clerics?
The clerics were transporting goods and the Alexid between the domed city in Ebessa and the Hort in Ignadon. The Duke got wind of this and set up an ambush. And it worked. The Duke made a fortune. But of course, he couldn't tell anyone about it. If he'd admitted it was the outlaws that killed those clerics, it would have started a war. So he hid the shards and denied the whole thing.
I thought the clerics and the outlaws were already enemies.
Enemies, yes, but not at war. There's a big difference. Neither side really knows if we could win a war, and besides, where's the profit for anyone? A full-out war and we'll all lose. That's why the Duke likes to play his enemies according to good old outlaw tradition. Keep them guessing. Surprise them with your attacks and hit them with a huge bang when they are least expecting it. So because the Duke needs to keep this a secret, he can't have word get round the fort and then reach the clerics. That not only means the Alexid is out there, but it also means the Duke can't raise much of a storm if all the Alexid suddenly disappears.
Let's go.
Head directly to the pass to Ebessa, and keep your eyes open. The outlaws in the convoy might have disguised themselves as clerics.
You're coming with me.
You know what? I can. So I will. Wow. This new freedom is going to take some getting used to. But you're in charge. I'm not that good at decisions, so you shoot, talk, and bag up the loot, okay?
out!
Exactly. Get out of here!
Now get out of here!
Get out of here! Now you get it.
My dear fellows, I am so deeply sorry to keep you waiting. Tonight, she is beautiful.
Why did you kill Iron Madison?
She deserved to die. I did you a favor.
You can't just kill our people.
She was that important to you?
So what? You want to piss on me and tell me it's raining? You don't get to decide what's important to me and what's not.
Trust me. I did you a favor.
Maybe, maybe. She certainly wasn't a supporter of mine. Unless you have something else to tell me. I have nothing for you. Come back another time.
Stay here.
Okay.
The desert looks so peaceful from up here. I remember like it was yesterday, crawling through the sand there with my little brother. We almost died before someone found us. For all that tried to kill us, we made that desert our home. I'll wait here.
Tower Alpha 7 to Tower Delta 4. Reinforcements have still not arrived yet. Send a general distress signal now. Tower Alpha 7 to Tower Delta 4. Just have a good look around, damn it. Somewhere above, to the left. Tower Alpha 7 to Tower Delta 4. Emergency. Send a team to Quadrant Bob Charlie 03 immediately.
I'm with you. You go on. I'll wait here.
Will you stop sneaking?
I'm with you. You go on. Yeah, that's a ruin, all right.
About the Duke's shards. I recovered the shards from the convoy.
The plan worked? It worked! You look like you came through okay. I knew I picked the right person. And you'll get the profit to make your effort worth it. So about your share. 40% as agreed. Here. You earned it, partner. It would be great to work with you again. But I don't know if I could find the shards to afford it. But whatever you do next, take it easy. Okay? Partner? Yeah, I'm going to pretend I didn't see that. Don't let anyone tell you the world can't change. It can. Oh, it can.
Cindy can tell us who the thief is.
No. No, that can't be. Shit. Shit! Then we'll have to speak to the outlaws around the fort. Outlaws steal. They steal often and steal a lot. So someone in here is gonna know who stole them and who's fencing them. Now go! Search! Search! Search!
Who robbed you?
No idea. I was only gone for a little while, taking care of something. Now, the old doc has to make enough stuff again before he can start delivering again.
Hey, hey, can you spare something to eat? A can, something, anything.
Here.
Yeah, thanks. We gotta help each other out here. Do you need my help?
How do you survive out here?
On the gifts from the lords above. They throw out all sorts from the fort, enough to live on. Sometimes food. Sometimes things I can trade with Ryder. He buys things so I can get food. He's a hunter, so sometimes he gives me something he's caught. He's due back soon. Would you check if he has anything for me? I'll get you the shards to pay for it, somehow.
I'll find Ryder for you.
Thanks. Traveling out in the desert is getting harder for me. Can you take this payment to him and bring me the meat? I'd really appreciate that.
Ryder.
I said, he's a hunter. I trade with him, mostly old chems for meat. Sometimes other garbage he can sell for cash. He hunts out to the south somewhere. I don't know where. I don't go out there anymore.
Care of this one.
Now you get it.
Greenery in the desert. Who'd have thought it?
Keep your eyes open. There's always more damn jackals. I think they know I want every last one of the things dead.
You want them all dead?
Why wouldn't I? They ate my whole damn family. Now I'm going to kill all of theirs. I spend every spare minute tracking them down. When I'm not trying to get enough meat to live, to sell, and that takes most of my time.
Scrappy sent me. I have your payment.
Good. Thanks. You can always rely on old Scrappy. Here, thanks. Here, do me a favor and deliver these to Scrappy. He's expecting this meat. My bet is he'll be going hungry without it.
So, You work for the Duke?
People don't work for the Duke. That's the whole point of being outlaws. Not that anyone there is really free. You know where to find the teeth on a jackal? In the fort. You think you know where the knife is, but the next minute you feel it sticking in your back. You're best out here with the jackals rather than in there with the real animals.
Do you want help hunting these jackals?
Nah. This is something I need to do myself, for my family. And I need to earn a living.
Can we trade?
Sure. Tell me what you need and I'll see if I have it. And as long as I've not already promised it to Scrappy, it's yours.
What do you have to trade?
What do you need?
I'll take care of that thing. Watch it!
Not now. I have the meat from Ryder.
Oh, thank you. You don't know how long I've been waiting for that. That should keep my bones from being buried in the sand for a few weeks.
Won't that go bad?
Nah, I know how to cure it. It'll keep. Here, take your pick from these. I have a weapon in case you're looking for some defense, or some cams, and I've dug up a few shards in case you'd prefer those.
Give me the shards.
Not a problem. Here, take them.